Hello, this video is for a free giveaway for the month of March to the month of April. As of March the 24th to April the 24th, this is a free giveaway of wax melts. You can make your own wax melts with this kit. In this kit, I've included Golden Brand Soy Wax 464. Fragrance for your wax and condiment cups for you to pour your wax into. Magenta color for your wax and teal. These colorants are all for wax only. These are wax color dyes that is specially made just for coloring wax. The rules of this contest is open to US residents and Canadian residents. The rules are fairly simple. What you need to do is share as many of my YouTube videos on your social media. If you would like to make a playlist for YouTube, if you would like to share it on Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, when you're finished sharing, send me a link. I will leave my email for you to send me a link on all my social media. I have a Twitter account and a Facebook account. So when you finish sharing, you simply send me your link so I can check your link to see what you have shared and to choose a winner. This is the only way for me to choose a winner. If you have any questions, please leave it in the comment section. For detailed instructions, I will be making a video of detailed instructions as to how to make wax melts with this kit. I will post a video on my Facebook page, detailed video on my Facebook page. So if you are not on Facebook, I will send you the actual video via my email. I will not be posting it on YouTube or Twitter. I will, if you're not on Facebook, let me know so that I can email you the detailed video of how to make wax melts with this kit. When you're finished making your wax melt and it's cured and it's ready to be used, you will need a wax warmer. So you can purchase a wax warmer at any Walmart. I recommend an electrical warmer or one that you can plug in directly. I do not recommend tea light warmers. They're not hot enough for the scent trip for your wax. So if you buy a warmer, most of the warmers are on the 30 bucks at Walmart, and you can use it to melt your wax. You do need a wax warmer to melt your wax. Again, if you have any questions, post in the comment section. It's the fastest way for me to get back to you. Or you can send me an email. Thank you for watching, and best of luck. The winner will be announced on April the 20th. So I will make a video of the winner, and shipping for this kit is free. You don't have to pay shipping. Good luck to the